Přece ta hádanka nemůže být tak těžká, ne? Tak tady jsme byli.
Dej like pod video, uděláš mi tím obrovskou radost.
Tak, a teď se všichni pěkně přiznejte, kdo jste si myslel, že se na to vyfláknu. Jenomže já se prostě na KCVčko nevyfláknu, dokud nebudu mít splněný všechny questy. A až budu mít splněný všechny questy, tak tu máme ještě hledání pokladů a to bych vás chtěl všechny, kdo mě sledujete a sledujete KCDčko, pozvat na stream, kde budeme řešit všechny ty poklady. Budete mi moc radit a budete se moc plně zúčastňovat mého hraní a radit mi a tak. A k tomu se samozřejmě dostaneme, takže doporučuji dát odběr, like, abyste se dozvěděli, kdy to bude. Já už to dělám trošičku s předstihem. No, máme tu skuteční křesťané. Zbav se vikáře, promluv si s vikářem. Tak to si myslím, že bychom se ho mohli zbavit docela jednoduše, protože někoho nasrat umíme velice dobře, ale myslím, že říkal, že snad se nesmí nasrat. No, ono to nějak dopadne. Hele, tady se něco děje, to bude přesně ono. Hele, vikář, a pojď se. Ty vole, co to máš na té hlavě, hochu? Ty máš ty vlasy jak já skoro. Co chceš?
Hej.
Co je? No nic, dobrý, jdeme na tebe.
What do you want here, lad?
God save, monsignor. My name's Henry, and I've been sent by Sir Hanish of Lipa.
Sir Hanish, And why is he sending you?
I'm to assist you in your search.
Oh, I see. How considerate of him. Well, you've come at the right time. I need someone who'll go unnoticed among the locals. I'm sure Sir Hanish told you what I'm doing here.
He said you're looking for heretics?
Exactly. I'm seeking out the sores that inflict the body of the church. The rash of heretics. Waldensians. Dangerous heretics, one and all.
Oh, tak tohle nebude vůbec nic těžkého pro mě. To bude takovej fofr. Jaj, tady je zas otázek. Jak ti můžu pomoct?
How can I help you then?
Excellent. Let's get right to the point, Henry. I know how to get to where the heretics congregate.
And what's stopping you from going there, sir?
That is to say, I know in theory. The crux of the matter is this. We caught a heretic in Gutenberg who told us of the heretics in Uschitz. Regrettably, by the time he got around to describing their meeting place, he was already raving and hardly coherent.
I see. So do you know where they meet up, or don't you?
Possibly. His account was confused, to say the least. I have a record somewhere here. Can you read, boy?
To si píže umím číst.
Naturally, father. Otherwise, Sir Hanish wouldn't have sent me.
I see. It's a good thing at least the servants of the nobility are getting a suitable education. Some of their own offspring can hardly write their own names. Here's the record of the interrogation. From what I can make out, his description of the route starts at the local tavern. Once you've found something out, come back and see me.
I'll do my best, father.
No. Tohle to nebude vůbec nic těžkýho si něco přečíst. A radši bych ho ještě vyslechnul, jelikož se nám tohle stopárkáž už mstilo.
Well, I'm not from Uzhits exactly, so I don't know how well they'll accept me.
That's good, because the last thing I need is one of these local good-for-nothings. I can't trust a single one of them. And they don't trust me either, but you're an ordinary lad with a likable face, if a bit simple-looking. You'll have a much better chance of learning their secrets.
You flatter me, Monsignor. Very well then.
Hochu, co máš ty za problém s mým ksichtem? Asi začnu mít problém s tvýma vlasama.
Are there any suspects?
Everyone is a suspect, you can be sure of that. But I'll know more after I finish the interrogations.
How did you conclude there are heretics here?
We caught one in Gutenberg. He confessed to everything, including meeting up with others in Uschitz a few times.
And that was all he told you?
By the end, all his strength had left him, so he couldn't even put together a list.
Co mu na to mám odpovědět? Předpokládám, že si ho mučil.
I'm guessing he didn't speak willingly.
Of course not.
Little wonder his strength deserted him in the executioner's clutches. It's a pity. He might have known more.
My lad, guard your tongue. It's unwise to question the ways of Mother Church. Heretics are a canker on the body of the church. Do you know what's to be done with such an ulcer? You take the hot iron to it and burn it out. It may hurt. It hurt me too, to have to cause the man to suffer. But it had to be done for the well-being of the church.
Jo, hoši, vole, vy si myslíte, že jste nedotknutelný. Tak, kdo jsou Valdenští? To vůbec neznám.
Who are these Valdensians? I've never heard of them.
Really? Then you've either not been paying attention in church, or the parish priest in Rattai is too idle to read out the bishop's missive to the congregation. Both possibilities are equally disturbing, but I'll allow you the benefit of the doubt and assume it's the latter. But to answer your question, it's a heretical sect.
I gathered that much, but what form does the heresy take?
Look, boy, I don't have time right now to embark on theological disputation. Besides which, it's not something you need concern yourself with. Suffice it to say, they are heretics.
Very well, Monsignor.
Hochu, vole, tak já chci být informovaný a ty do mě tady ještě budeš prudit. Nedokážu přečíst tu listinu, no tak já už radši půjdu. Nebudu ho vytáčet. Nebo mě ještě pošle někam křípku a budu mít po úkolu. No, tak podíváme se do inventáře. Může mi někdo vysvětlit, proč tady mám zase zkažený chleba? Vyhoď to, Jindřichu. Tak. Ach jo, ach jo, ach jo, kde máme ten dokument? Tak, co to je? Questové věci, dopis z vraníku, to nebude úplně ono. Stránka z knihy taky ne. Tady, výpis. Tyva výpis, ty už mi lezeš normálně i do videa z KCDčka. Zápis z výslechu kacíře. Tak, přečtem si to. Ježkovi oči. Hej, jako já budu muset hádat, kde to jako má být, jo. To si děláte prdel. Bohuto, poradíš mi, nebo budeš dělat... No, tak ten mi neporadí. No, tak tohle jen to rozluštit. To bude docela show. Nějaký prst. Znamená, že podle mýho bude jediná možná cesta tudy, protože mluví o nějakým prstu. A jediný prst, o kterém tady může být řeč, tak je tenhle. No, to mi ale neříká kudy. Tady jsou nějaký ty baráky. Co to tady máme? Rybářskej, počkej.
I'm honored that you should come to me.
No. Hele, on mě může trénovat? Aha, v pěstním souboji, ale.
Do you know anything about local brawlers?
Why do you ask?
I like a good punch up myself. So I'm keen on meeting like-minded fellows.
Then you're in luck. Because I'm in charge of all the fights here. You want to join in right now, or have you any questions?
Hala, tohle to vůbec nechápu, vole.
What are the rules?
Nothing complicated. Don't you worry. First thing, no weapons. Try that once, and you're finished. Second, you can't walk away. Jump the fence, and that's the end. You lose.
Hala, se k tím chci přidat.
Well, if you're as good as you are keen, it'll surely be interesting. But before the two of us start brawling, you have to beat the others.
Who are they? Where can I find them?
Lads from Ujits. Mash, Maple, and Ma. Joseph.
Už jsem snad dokonce zbyl, ne? To je krása, poraz Josefa Votavu, obroka a rybáře. OK. Tak jo. Tak tady to nebude úplně ono. Přece ta hádanka nemůže být tak těžká, ne? Tak tady jsme byli. Tady je jeden most. Přes řeku Jordán. No. Ještě tadyhle je... Moment, co to tady je? Nějaká zahrádka. Ale to nic. On uvádí, že šel cestou druhou. Že ho tady lákal. Tak to znamená, že my to oběhneme. A ještě zmiňoval, že po cestě... chytil někoho ve slamácích nebo v něčem takovým. Ale tamhle... tamhle jsou nějaký klacky. Nebo co to je? Tamhle prostě něco jako trčí ze země. Jak se uvádí, že tady někde něco... někdo střežil. A tadyhle to místo je tam zmiňovaný. Jo. Aha.
Seems I found it.
Aha. Prozkoumej schromaždiště.
A cross, nicely carved. Someone in the village might recognize it.
OK. Tak to jsem našel. A teď budu muset teda zjišťovat. O co tady jde, jo? Hele, tady něco je. Nějaká truhla ještě. Jsou tam prachy. A sukno. OK. Tak tohle jsem našel docela jednoduše. Vypadalo to teda zdánlivě složitěji. Tamhle nahoře jsou nějaký šutry, to by mě docela zajímalo, tam se ještě doběhneme podívat. Protože tady hned nějaký... co to je? Aha. Ne, tak to vůbec nic neznamená. No. Ne, absolutně vůbec. Dobře. My se teďka teda vrátíme zpátky do Užic a začneme vyslýchat. Koho vyslechneme jako první? Mohli bychom vyslechnout tady Hospodskýho. Ten je nejchytřejší a nejmoudřejší a ví nejvíc.
I'm looking for the owner of this cross. Do you happen to know whose it is?
No, I don't. But why not ask the priest? He blesses all the crosses in the
village. No vidíš to, chytrý nápad. Tak se půjdeme zeptat Bohuty. Hehe. Bohuto, kde seš? Kde seš ty zmetku? Jako najít kolikrát Bohutu je docela sranda. Já si myslím, že bude ještě chrápat nebo něco. No, tady je stráž, mě ani moc nezajímá. Tady je vikář. Ne, s vikářem nechceme mluvit. Tak kde chrápe Bohuta? Jste se chlastali prasata, co? No, já nevím, kde tady mám Bohutu. Hala. Kázání, sebrat. Nechám tady nic. Na pospas. No, kde já mám tady schánět? Tamhle je! Já se stojí před kostelem. Ojo.
My respects to you.
Ježíc.
The village folk said you consecrate the crosses they keep at home.
Indeed I do. Why do you ask, Hal?
I was just wondering if you could remember who owns this one.
I could, but I might not want to tell you.
Why?
People said they saw you talking with a vicar. They're afraid that Sir Hanu sent you here to help him.
No, hele, Bohuto, sorry, ale musím se přiznat.
Well, that is basically true.
Jesus Christ, Hal, are you insane? To get involved with a man like that?
Sir Hanu sent me to find out what he wants, and to get him out of here if possible.
Well, then we share the same interest. But I'd still prefer it to end with nobody burned at the stake.
Hele, tak to ti asi můžu zaručit. Žádný strach kacíři tu nejsou, dostanu ho prý za každou cenu. Jo, OK.
You and me both.
That's good to hear. Where did you find the cross?
Let's do a deal. I'll tell you where I found it, and you tell me whose it is.
Very well. Tell me.
I found it in the woods. It looked like people met there. There were other things, candles, a cloth, and so on.
Damn it! That really does seem like...
That the vicar is right to be looking here. Surprised me, too. So whose is it?
The cross is definitely the Bowers, I remember that. But that just can't be. I can't believe it. If they really are heretics, though...
What do you want to do?
I don't know. But I'll do anything in my power to prevent a heretic witch hunt taking hold here.
No. Pan Hanuš má určitě stejný názor, s kacíři nelze mít slitování.
I see.
Jo. Půjdem dobrou cestou.
My thoughts exactly. But the question still remains, what to do about it? The vicar won't give up till he's found what he wants. You know what, boy? Before we do anything else, we ought to make sure whether there really are heretics here.
What do you propose?
That's simple. Listen to how they say their prayers.
No, čemu to bude?
What will that do us?
Prayers are sacred to all Christians, heretic or devotee. But if they are heretics, they're bound to pray differently.
Tak se pozná, že se modlí jinak.
Don't you know how true Christians pray?
Já ne, no.
But how can I listen to their private prayers? I don't suppose they'll be praying that way in the church.
Certainly not. In the church they'd pray the usual way. But at home it's a different matter entirely. I know they meet at the farm in the evening with all the domestics. They'll surely be praying then.
All right, but how can I listen in?
I don't know. Crouch beneath the window? Climb up in the loft? That way you'll be sure to hear everything said in the main room.
O'Connell.
What do you know about?
Ještě se zeptáme, jestli třeba nám poradí aspoň kde bydlej nebo tak.
They're a little peculiar.
What do you mean?
Well, they do rather keep themselves to themselves. They attend mass, true enough. They leave the moment it's over. And I've never seen them at a dance or a celebration of any kind. But on the other hand, they give more alms to the needy in the village than anyone. I can't deny them that.
Right.
Okay, I don't know.
Take care now.
Znamená, statek Bauerů je v podezření, podej zprávu vikíři, propliš se na půdu statku Bauerů, vyslechni večerní ten. Jasně, to víš, že jo. Schovám se tam, pak je všechny sežeru. Kde to bylo? Tamhle, nahoře. Počkej, oni jsou tady? Hej, já nechci mu dávat zprávu, jako. Na to zapomeň. No a Bauerovi bydlej tady nahoře, že? Tam já se musím dostat dřív, než začne večer. Jo. Tak jenom toho koně. Tady je. Nic, běžíme k Bauerovem. Nebydlej zrovna kousek. Cel jsem se proběh. A třeba tady něco najdeme ještě zajímavého, ne? Já můžu se vám schovat do studu, jo. Schováváš se na soukromém pozemku, ok. Mám, že úplná sranda to asi nebude. Co máme tady? Taky nic. Ale tady to fakt nebude easy. Já se vám schovat pod okno, jo. A tady je žibřík. To není použitelné, ale. Tady mám zákaz. Jsi prozrazen. Špehovat nejde dobře. Aha. To je dobrý, no. A propoj se na půl statku a vyslechni večerní modlitbu. OK. Takže já teď zmizím. Teď se vrátím zpátky. Vylezu nahoru. Doufám, že mě nikdo neuvidí. Dělej, Jindřichu. Doufám, že mě nikdo neviděl.
Ah. I could try listening from here.
A mohl bych jim tady rovnou něco ukrást. Třeba 7 kusů. Markové nebo co to. A, no. Ty mají zásobičky. No jo. Tak se aspoň s Jindřichem nažereme. Jo, hele, oni tady mají oheň. Počkat. Můžeme si tady lehnout? Můžeme. Jindřichu skrč se. Tak. Chameleon. Aktivoval si park Chameleon. Já se tady schovám do toho bordelu. A počkáme teda, no. Nechci spát. Nechci počkat.
They took old Wenzel to the presbytery today. His farm is nearby. It's only a matter of time before
they come for me. I know.
And what are we going to do about it? That vicar is baying for blood, the beast. He will devour you alive.
I do not intend to do anything about it. I shall not waver from my faith, nor turn my back on it.
My dear. What on earth are you saying?
If they come for me, I will go quietly. And I will not lie.
Are you serious? Don't you know what they'll do to you?
I can well imagine. But I am resolved.
The Lord have mercy.
Do not fear. I surrender to God's will. And I do not condemn you if you decide to leave.
I'll stay by your side. Although I'd rather that you decided otherwise.
I know. And you have no fear, my brothers in Christ. Stay true to God's plan, as I shall. Go and spread the true faith amongst all good folk.
I'm sorry, I wish there was another way.
You should eat your supper and depart right away. Who knows? You may come for us at dawn.
Ha, co s váma? Rozkročím tady rovnou dolů? Co s váma řek? Hej, otevři to. Pojď sem. Ono to s ním nejde? S ním to taky nejde? Tak co to je? Ha. Já mám s tebou řeč.
Mistress Bauer?
What is it you need?
I've come to ask something of you.
Have you? And just who are you, young man?
That doesn't matter. The important thing is that I want to help you and your husband.
I admit that I'm a little confused. You've come to ask me something, but at the same time you want to help me. What's going on?
I want to ask you not to confess to the vicar. Just take your husband and get out of here while there's still time.
I have no idea why you're so taken with my fate, or how you found out about my intentions. But I'll tell you one thing. Changing my mind is out of the question. I won't betray my faith, nor my brothers in Christ.
Oh. Trošku nečekané. Vím, jaké to je, sám jsem utekl, tvoje vina padne na všechny v okolí, Bůh ti dává možnost vyváznout. Co tvůj manžel? Tvoje vina padne na všechny v okolí. Ty krása, a co s tím teď? Bůh ti dává možnost vyváznout, tvoje vina padne na všechny v okolí.
You speak of your brothers in Christ, but what about the people in Ujits?
What of them? Most of them are idlers, gamblers, adulterers, or outright thieves.
Maybe they aren't folk after your own heart, but does that mean they aren't worthy of salvation? Isn't that up to God to decide?
I'm just describing, not judging them. That judgment does indeed rest solely with our Lord.
But if you confess, all those people will be in danger. God knows how many of them will end up burned at the stake merely because of the vicar's dislike.
The vicar will be the one to send them to the flames, not I. Am I to blame for the sins of others?
No, but you can prevent more sinning. Isn't that your mission? To keep people from sinning?
You may be right, but I can't lie. It's against all my teaching.
You won't have to lie if you're never asked any questions. Just leave. You can preach elsewhere. I'm sure you have lots of friends who'd love to take you in.
But I don't want to run.
No one wants to run away, but sometimes we have no choice. If you run, your faith will live on. That must mean something.
You're right. I shouldn't give in so easily. I've just grown so weary of the endless persecution.
You should pack up and run away as soon as you can. The vicar might get here any minute.
Thank you.
Don't delay.
Paráda. Tak to jsme zvládli na výbornou tentokrát. Ale ty utíkej. A já ti tady ještě něco seberu z truhly. Přece jsem sem neběžel jen tak. Tak, máme všechno. Takže se musel jako vracet asi nebudu. A oni už ty zásoby potřebovat taky nebudou. Jelikož a protože odsaď mizej pryč. Ale tady máme sejra. Hezky sejra. Chleba. To se všechno hodí. Tady má nějaký zelí. Vychrápat bych se tady mohl taky. To je nějaký kladivo. Tady se taky něco válí, sekera. A co ty jako... No ty jsi pacholek. Nic nevadí, jdem se vrátit zpátky a jdem to dořešit s vikářem. Vikíři, vikíři. No vikláš, vikíř, nevím, je mi zase úplně jedno, pojď sem. OK, vstávat, já jsem to přes noc vyřešil, zase chrápeš, jo. Vikář.
Jesus Christ be praised.
Vypátral jsem kacíře.
I found them, Monsignor.
Pardon me?
I found the heretics.
Really? And who are they?
The Bauer family and their entire household.
Hmm. Well, I expect you to give me some evidence. In the last few days, I've been hearing how practically everyone here is a heretic.
I found that place the captive heretic talked about, and I found a family cross there. It took a bit of asking around, but I learned it belongs to the Bauers. Their farm isn't far from here, to the north. And then all I had to do was go there and do a little spying.
What of it? What did you hear?
Nothing at all. The farm was deserted. Not a living soul anywhere.
Ha! They fled. So they are heretics.
What will you do, Monsignor?
It's not the first time the devil's spawn has fled from me. I'll do the same as always. Track them down and capture them. Don't worry. They won't get far. Thank you for your help. You may leave. May the Lord watch over you.
No vidíš. A je to vyřešený. Podej zprávu Hanušovi. Doběhnem Hanušovi, že jsme mu vyřídili toho vikáře. A on bude zase celý nadšenej. Kluk jeden tlustej. Mistr Hanuš. Mě opět pochválí jako vždycky. Kde ho máme? Kostele, jo, co tady dělá. To se asi nějak spletne. On tady měl být. A ah, tady seš.
God bless you. What troubles you?
Ochu, mě nic netrápí. Já už mám vyřešeno.
It's all sorted out, sir. You've no need to worry about the vicar anymore.
Excellent. Some good news at last. I've heard some pretty wild rumors from Ujit. So what happened there exactly?
Maybe this will surprise you, sir, but there really were heretics in Ujit.
Are you telling me the vicar didn't come to stick his nose in my possessions?
I don't know about that, but he definitely suspected there were heretics hereabouts, and he was right.
Christ. A man doesn't expect that sort of thing in his own fiefdom. Did you catch them?
Tak teď nevím, jestli mám říct, varoval jsem je, utekli, anebo uprchli.
No, they ran away. The vicar's investigation wasn't exactly low-key. Anyway, they've definitely fled beyond your estate.
Well, that's at least something. And the vicar?
He's probably hot on their heels.
Well, I hope he doesn't come back. Anyway, Henry, thanks for dealing with that vicar. You pulled a thorn from my side. Here's a little token of my gratitude.
Thank you, sir.
God be with you.
Hezky, my jsme dostali meč, jo. A prachy. Hele, tady v tom kostele jsem vůbec nebyl. Tak, jsem ti aspoň zahrál, Hanuš. Kdyby si toho nebyl tak smutnej. Tady žádná truhlička není. OK, máme splněný quest.
Pokud si dokoukal až sem, dej palec a mrkni na moje další videa.